How to file a meals, food, and beverage return using the Excel template. This is an example of how an account with both MLS and MFB will look from the summary page. Notice the meals tax MLS account will reflect a close date of June 30th, 2024 due to the conversion to meals, food, and beverage MFB. From the meals, food, and beverage tax MFB panel, select the File Now hyperlink. Read the filing requirements, then choose Next. Select the Download MFB Excel Template hyperlink and the Excel sheet will open. Be sure to disable pop-up blockers. Choose Next. Read the instructions before completing the template, then select the tab labeled Meals, Food, and Beverage. The registered locations will be listed. Enter cash, credit, and exempt sales information for each location. Save the completed Excel sheet to your computer, return to your MassX Connect account, and click the Upload Completed Template hyperlink. Once the Excel template is uploaded, the information will populate for the locations. Choose Next. Please review the combined total amount due for all locations. Answer the question of whether or not you were required to make an advance payment of tax this month. Complete the self-assessment worksheet to determine if an advance payment penalty is due and enter that information on line 9. Choose Next. Enter banking information and confirm amount due, then choose Next. Review return and payment summary, then choose Submit. Select Print Confirmation to print and select OK. Thank you for watching.